police who have been looking at Hicks and some of his associates in connection with a string of bank and pizza parlor robberies in the Vallejo area. Robberies attributed to the so-called Romper Room Gang. In his latest album, produced by Romp Productions, the rapper seems to mock police for not being able to solve the crime. Yes.
Chance to enjoy riches in legitimate fashion. So many of us say, fuck it, get a bucket, run up in something, and keep smashing. It's all about survival, but jealous rivals make it hard for us to do this. So everybody got a gun, but when we was young, only weapon was our two fists. Now who missed the first lesson in life? Don't be no punk. If you a man, have heart, be a savage, whether you sober or drunk. I seen niggas in the pen getting their ass dug out with some hot water pack of camels. But that's the game, homeboy, and every move you make is a gamble. Them squares don't understand, so it take niggas like me to explain. I show vengeance, violence, and hatred, cause underneath is so much pain. I ain't no sissy or punk, so don't trip when you see me crying. Nigga just hella mad, his partners is dead, and his foes keep you on time. My enemies feel the same way, they want me dead. They think I'm the nigga that put their partner 6 feet under and left the sin with no father figure. I live day by day, not giving a fuck, and when they ask me why, I pause for a minute, then I reply, cause life's a bitch and then you die. Life's a
bitch,
and then you die. Life's a
bitch,
and then you die. Life's a
bitch,
and then you die. Life's a bitch, and then you die. Nigga don't wanna hold slice, just let me taste the pie. Send me to the pen for 5 years for a crime that was never committed. I ain't no bank robber, but that 5 years had me thinking, baby, I should've did. Do my thoughts deceive? What a motherfucker's supposed to think? Locked down, trapped, looking at four walls, a toilet bowl in the sink. Ain't that a bitch? I've been struggling ever since I can remember. But I stay strong year round, January all the way to December. I'm a hustler, I need cash bad as a fat bitch need joke. So I specialize in three things, and that's pimping, hogging, and joking. Half these suckers walking around here paying $3 bills. If you with that bullshit, don't come around me. I do this for real, not for thrills. Gotta watch my back for them suckers that's out to do harm. Got a tattoo of a list full of partners that's dead that run all the way down my arm. So if you see me mugging, tripping and bugging, I'm stopping, ask me why. Nigga just hella mad, cause life's a bitch, and then you die. Life's a
bitch.
Then you die. Life's a
bitch.
And then you die. Got a crew for the gorillas that's deep into Pittsburgh chillers. Retired bank robbers, ex dope dealers, and adversary killers. Our mission is simple. Get rich and stay real niggas. So our kids can live fat better than we did when we was still niggas. Life is short, you only live once, and ain't no telling when you're leaving. So I'ma do it all, have a ball while I'm still living and breathing. See, I'm a philosopher, and my philosophy is this. Don't be no punk, young homie, if it's worth it, take that risk. Anything's possible, nothing's for show. Gotta take advantage of all opportunities and get your money, you know. Love those who love you, but don't let love fuck up your vision. How much love did your love once have when you was broke or doing time in prison? Stay on your toes, don't fuck with hoes before you read them. Watch your back for them rats that set niggas up to keep their freedom. It takes 365 days for the earth to spend one time. But only takes 1 minute for that guilty verdict when that snitch drops that nine. A damn shame, I thought redheads get nothing but cheddar. But I got partners doing all day with 35 next to that letter. So I'm in trouble unless I bubble, so I struggle to keep my peace. Staying money motivated with thoughts of Mike Rocks and the DJC.
Yeah.
Like so.